We're gonna have to do it ourselves. Oh well, okay. It's fine. It will just take some time. We'll just go full race. Basically everything, but I'm gonna keep it under 800. Thinking maybe switch out the engine. I think we have to do that. How about if we do that first? Engine swap. Maybe not. Maybe. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to do that. Drivetrain, we are gonna keep it at rear wheel drive, turbo. You know what? I don't think we're gonna have a turbo actually. I don't know, maybe. Gosh, screw it. We're gonna have turbo body kits. Yeah, of course. We gotta have the wide body. Spoiler. Thinking maybe that one. What even is that? Oh, it's just either this. I don't know. It's gonna be, yeah, it's gonna be that one. That one. Wheels. Gotta have rail race. That was race, right? Yeah. Oh no, we have too much power, boys. Gotta remove some engine stuff. Fuel system. So confused. Didn't we? No. What? It's the turbo, right? Or the fuck. What the heck happened? Oh well. We'll switch it back. Do I have to do this all over again? Yeah, I have to. Okay. Oh man. Thinking valves are important. Displacement, kind, not really. That one's important. Oil, not really. Flywheels are important. There we go, okay. 800. No, wait. We gotta have race brakes, boys. Springs. Yeah, we're gonna have to. I'm not gonna use anti-roll bars actually. We'll skip those. Roll cage. No, we're gonna skip that as well. Weight reduction, yeah. Okay, okay. How about it we remove some 27. Gotta have an exhaust, come on. 804. There we go. Alright, sweet. Can't I do these side skirts? I don't think we can. Let's keep that at stock. No, come on, really? I think the flywheel. Let's go. Yeah, let's do it that way. Maybe like something like that could be kind of cool. Well, these ones actually. You can switch to the color later on. No, not the biggest ones. Those ones and rear. the same. Okay, it doesn't seem like I can switch out the side skirts. So we're gonna install this. Install setup. Yeah. So we spent some money earlier, which was kind of unnecessary, but well. Let me think. What was I supposed to do? Oh no. I'm thinking the I mispressed it again. Jesus Christ. I gotta stop doing that. Color the car. Let's see if there are some nice liveries. Because it takes a lot of time to do it by myself. That was kind of cool, actually. You know what? We're gonna go ahead and paint it ourselves, and we're gonna type out. Oh, that color is the right one. What if we go blue and black? Does that look fine? I think it might actually look kind of cool. Might look awful as well. I don't know. Rims, black. Tint windows, black. Save the current car, and we will apply some livery as well. So yeah. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Okay. Thinking. This might be kind of tricky, actually. Gonna go ahead and type YouTube Chris on Edge. Chris. Yeah, that's gonna take some time, isn't it? Ugh. Screw it, that takes forever. Let's just go ahead and do something easier. Mask shape. Why did I go that way? I want to do something cool, but what? Well, where the heck is it? Oh, I moved it. Never mind. Dude, I can't find it anymore. Try that again. Alright, it's because it's a mask and it's the same color. Okay, let's apply a vinyl shape then instead. Wrong one. No, wrong one. Black. Or does that look. That kind of looks terrible, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Okay, we're gonna be here forever, so I'll try and be quick, okay? I mean, I just want to go with something easy that looks alright. No. Does that look weird, dude? I have no idea. I thinking maybe if we do like, I have no idea what I'm doing. How about if we start off that way and let's go ahead and do some man, I don't know. Shit. How does that look? That looks awful. Jesus, man. Should we place a palm tree in there? Dude, I don't know. How about that? Looks kind of alright, doesn't it? I don't know what I'm doing. Dude, this looks awful, but screw it. Nope, no, we're not having that. Okay, come on. I don't know what to do. Ugh. You can skip ahead. Oh, sorry, I bumped into the table. If you're watching this on YouTube, you can skip ahead. What should we do? Let me know. Does that even look cool? I don't know. Does it look awful? Looks awful. How about that? How does that look? Horrible. This one maybe. How about that? Does that look better? No. Okay. We're just gonna go with this, to be honest. No, what the heck? Oh, Jesus, man. Okay, we're gonna use this. Screw it. Manufacturer decal. How about Toyo tires? No, not there. Top gear. There we go. Sweet rear bumper. Just thinking maybe. Maybe something here. I don't know what that would be. Nope. Wing, nope. Top/hood. Thinking maybe Toyo tires on the hood. Should be. Maybe 270. Think so, I don't know. Left side should also have the, where is it? That way. But maybe a bit like so. Yeah, screw it. We're gonna go with it. And Rockstar, why not? So hood should also have EMS oil. No, that is the side apparently. I'm thinking it could be like, nope, okay, screw it. We're just gonna go with this, otherwise we're gonna be here forever. I think, is there any nice sparkle? We gotta have sparkle. Always. Oh, wait, actually. There we go. Save the current car. Okay, okay. Let's head up and do the races now. I've been modding the car for like 30 minutes, so I might just do the two races and then we might just turn off the stream. We will see. Ugh. Let's see where that is. I'll put a waypoint. Could do that one. Nope. I'll make his. Let's just head up here. And around, be honest.
When is it safe to do so?
Can't they just head left here? Okay. It will probably take a while. So if you're watching this on YouTube, you can skip ahead like 5 minutes, perhaps. Something like that. Thinking the audio might be too high, so I can do this like so. You might hear me better now. Maybe a bit more like so. Is that better? Okay, shall we do the jump now again? Sure, why not? Let's try and beat the record. We won't, because this car is as fast as the one that we tried it on earlier.
Nope. Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn right.
Top 100% sick. And it's already steering towards the right. I don't think that's 2 stars, no. Boys, we're gonna go there with a faster car. How about that? No. Oof. Almost misclicked. What's the fastest one that we have? I think it might be the Koenigsegg. We're gonna get in that car. Yes. We will get there faster. Jesus Christ. see, it's insane. Ugh. Like it's hard to drive. And it's only got one gear as well.
In 400 meters, turn left.
See, I'm up to 300 kilometers an hour. It's insane. Oh no, I forgot that it's left side traffic in here. Anyway. That you drive on the left hand side of the road. Always forget that.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Oh, come on. Dealing with this car? Sure. We're not gonna use it. Never, like, never, ever, ever.
Alright, it's time. I have a supposedly impassable muddy spring road, a team of motocross riders, and an urgent need to see what you make of this. Meet me at the start line.
But it's really easy to drift with this, because just hold down the gas pedal. Okay, that was not a good choice. But it's not really meant to be used as a drift car. Uh-oh. No, 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 I don't. Wolves. Gotta be careful.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, let's do the behemoth solo. Come on. Ah.
Just getting started, but this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name.
Start. These races are just, I don't know, insane. Okay. What the heck? I don't think that was supposed to happen. That was supposed to happen. Almost went too slow there. Almost hit the rocks. Okay, I just drove straight through him. Who's even driving that thing? No. That was close.
Nice! Four wheels beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. I never doubted you for a second.
Sweet, okay, let's go ahead and do the other one. Wait, there's... Where the heck is it? I'll just... grab the one over here first. Like, this car is too powerful.
History of Britain is actually fascinating if you look into it. And if you do, maybe you could come and tell me some of it because I haven't got a clue.
But why am I always doing that? Ooh, what's that thing? Oh, it's up there. I see, okay. So it's gotta be from this side, right? Wait, what? No. From the other side thing. But like, where? Oh, I see it. I don't know how much power I have to have, but that sure as hell ain't enough. I think I gotta be up to maybe 100 kilometers an hour. really hard to deal with this car. But that was enough speed for sure. So if we just, if I'm just a bit easier on the gas, maybe. There we go. Sweet, okay. Let's go up and hit up and do that one.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Can do this one first. Oh, ouch.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Sweet. All right. This car is so broken now. Shortcut. Almost undrivable.
Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn left.
Sweet.
You have arrived at your destination.
Right. A Flying Scotsman. I think I've seen this before, and I think it's kind of hard. Actually, maybe.
You know, when they said the Flying Scotsman, I was expecting to see Alex being shot out of a cannon. I suppose this'll do instead.
And it's snow as well. Doesn't really make it easier. Wider than I thought it would be. What the heck? The train is really fast. This is intense, I'm telling you. Oof. Oh no. Thought those were breakable. Barely didn't see it. I barely saw it. No. Pain, pain, pain. I don't think we're gonna make it. Maybe. If we're lucky. Yes. That was so close.
So much for the Flying Scotsman. We might have to start up the Horizon line. All I know is next time I have a meeting in Edinburgh, I'm calling you.
I'll stream for 20 more minutes. How about that? The quotes on this game are so awful. Disgusting.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round.
Kira put me in charge
of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Yeah, sure. But I want to do some street races. And that's up here. So I'm thinking we're going to do... We can start off with this one. But that's a road race. We'll do the street race after. Maybe. Let's see actually. Yeah, I'm thinking the... Where... Okay, it ends down there though. Where does that end? Circuit races. You know what? We'll do the street race first. Let's do another weed spin. Come on. No, I wanted the M3. Oh well. Okay, what's new over here? Car mastering. Yeah, whatever. Okay.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Okay, I could like there we go. Shit. There's a ton of Swedes over here. Right. There we go. Okay, come on. I'm thinking we might use the Subaru. Where is it? This. BRZ. Yep. We're gonna use that one. I think I'll do like three races, two maybe, depending on how well it goes. Why is this car so slow apparently? It's incredibly slow. Maybe the other one's really fast, I don't know. Oh, come on. Did we really screw up the tune that much? There's no way. Here's where I'm catching up. This is not the one, boys. Screw it, we're quitting the event and I'll just use the skyline. Because I always win with that one. Where's the reset?
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left.
I'm just gonna use Paul Walker's car instead.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Solo, where is it? Nissan, that way. We always win with it, so. It's a sick car, to be fair, sure. Great handling. And it's modded pretty good as well. Look at the pace. Fast as fuck, boy. Look like it's so easy to win with this. Oh no. I thought that was an unbreakable tree. At first. I'm sorry. He's gonna get his ass kicked. Okay. He can move me, but I can't move him. Fine. Okay. Oh, that was close. Nice. Running man.
Oh man, I knew you'd be good at this. I just knew it.
Some more
you're through to the next round. I can't
nice.
Wait to see what you're capable of.
Now, how about if we do? Oh, we're close to this one. We can do that one. Then that one and that one. Then I think we might be quitting or turning off the stream. I think we have some more car perks as well. Or points. Four more points. Sure, whatever. Okay.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 100 meters, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, solo. Compete in this event. The skyline. Come on. Look at the handling. Why do I always start last? That's weird. Look, this car is so good. It's insane. Laps, okay. Sure thing. They're still breathing down my neck. /2:45, /2:46, Jesus Christ. I'm so focused right now. This game is fun, but yeah, I don't know. So the second and third place has left the other ones behind. I mean, we're doing really good in this race, so we could up the difficulty, but in other races when it doesn't really go this well, it's hard. It just makes me triggered when it's too hard. This is a bit too easy, so it's kind of hard to change the difficulty level each race, depending on, because I've never driven the races before, so I don't know the layout of the road. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Only 2 seconds, so it wasn't really that much. It seemed like much, because you were driving at high speeds. I'll just grab this billboard. Okay, let's see. Gonna do that lane. Yeah. Oh, wheel spin. Let's spin it. Come on. Ooh, actually, that's kind of cool. Oh, sick. I accidentally spinned another one. Well, 1.5 mil.
In 400 meters.
Ooh, a billboard. Ooh, what? Learn to drive. Wait, was that a build? No, that was a. We're just gonna grab it. Fast travel point. What the heck is it? In here. Okay. I see it.
Turn right. In 200 meters. You will arrive at your destination.
Go.
You have arrived at your destination.
Sweet. It might be the rank that decides whether I can race with like higher tier cars or not. I don't know. The rank of my road racing. I mean, I think that might be the cause. I think I really prefer road racing because it's not the same. So street racing is fun, but it's not like you just do the same lap all over and over again. So road racing might be the favorite here, if I'm being honest. Ooh. Car's fast. Really fast. This might be tricky actually. That Nissan is fast. But I'm faster. No. Could have overtaken him there. Oh no. Come on. Break in time. That kind of was in time, not really. Okay. Oof. Uh-oh. I think he's catching up. Right? Yeah. Shit. Okay, I'll win this. Nice. Nice. Oof. Super well spin. Sweet.
Would you like to look at some race data? Check your metrics? Or would you prefer to push straight into round 6? I thought so.
I'll go ahead and do we can do that one. And then drive up and do the last row race, and then I'll turn off the stream. To do so. How much does a house cost up here anyway? Might be nice to have a house that you can quick travel to. We can check.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Are you all right?
In 100 meters.
No,
turn
you
right.
Are all left.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Okay, let's see. Come on. Why can't I see other stuff? What if I remove that marker? Hello? Do I have to quick travel back? Really? There's no way. I don't think so. The last race was over here somewhere. But we can check the beauty spot while we're at it. I don't know, they just disappeared from the map.
Welcome to Edinburgh, greatest city in the world. Grab yourself some fish and chips, some salt and sauce, and make yourself at home.
Fish and chips is really good. It was just over here. Right? Yeah. There we go. Come on. See, the cutscenes always lag. I don't know why, but I do. Sorry about that. Nothing I can do. Thank you, sir. Saved my life there. dangerously fast. Bitch. One more lap, come on. Oh shit. That corner was always risky. Nice. Best lap time? No. Okay. All right. Nice. Level 22. Sweet. Ooh. Come on. Give me something nice. What the heck? Oh well. Okay, let's check out the house. 15 million! Oh, it's the castle. That explains it, but still. That's a lot. That's a lot. How about if I just do these three boards and then quit the stream?
Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn sharp right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh. Okay. Oh, lovely.
At your destination.
Sweet. Always do that one over there as well. While we're at it.
Apparently, there's another classic car just waiting to be claimed. Keep that on the down low, though, yeah? I've only told you.
Sweet.
And Kira. And Alex. And a couple of other people.
Where's the sign at? See, I don't want to. Why does it like reset? Do I have to go back there or what? So weird. Oh, there it is. Nice. But yeah, I'm gonna end the stream here. And I'll be live tomorrow. I'll probably play some. Or will I be live tomorrow, dude? I don't know, to be honest. Let me think. Yeah, I'll be live tomorrow. I'll probably stream some Red Dead Redemption, maybe not Forza. I'll probably try and record a FIFA video. You know what? I'm gonna stream Forza, and I'll also stream Red Dead tomorrow. I'll do both. About an hour each. One and a half, maybe. We will see. But yeah, anyways, thank you for. What the heck was that? Oh, it's the train. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in, well, tomorrow, or in another video if you're watching this on YouTube. Peace.